It's a mech that has tons of missiles that spins around like crazy. Why would you not want to buy this?